how is a lecture-free, how do you even go in a lecture-free campus?
People first, university second.